And here's your video update of the Waterbrook 200 building, and right now we're standing in the
restroom.
So you're gonna get some orange paint and you're gonna cut in. So you're just gonna paint along the blue.
So there's lots of painting going on in the building here. It's very exciting. Clearly, Chase is the only one working in the whole building now, the youth group. So good job, Chase. But we're really excited. We're in the one of the Wave small group rooms right now, and we have lots of adult teenagers, folks of all ages, sizes, shapes, colors, whatever, working in the Waterbrook 200 building today, getting it all ready. So you need to
keep giving
and
keep praying.
And that's your Waterbrook update for this week.